Peace Corps is, I think, a very, very worthy experience in itself because it will change you. But it's also good for future careers in international affairs because it shows that you can live in an extreme cross-cultural environment, that you've been immersed in a culture alien to yours, and learn that you've been able to learn and survive with a language that is not your native language, probably. And it also shows a service orientation, that you are willing to give up 27 months of your young adult life to go help those less fortunate than you.
The tagline is, the toughest job you'll ever love. And I believe that 100%. It's so cool. Or it makes so much sense because going into there, like, I was scared. Like, I'm not usually too scared of a lot of things, and I can take things as they come, but I was so scared in my first 3 months. Just like, what was I getting myself into? It was very tough, challenging. In communicating, I've never been in a situation where I couldn't communicate. But as far as other skills, like eye-opening, I mean, I understand how our government works more here in the U.S. because I got to see how the government works in Nicaragua. And it was very cool, very, very cool. And something that, like I said, I've never would have gotten through any job if I would have stayed here in the U.S.
And the Peace Corps doesn't take just anybody. You have to be a good citizen as well.
So be a good student, be a good citizen. Get as much international experience as you can, and look for leadership opportunities in student organizations.
I mean, like I said, I've really enjoyed it. Really shaped who I am, and it really opened my eyes to a lot of things. And so I think it's just such a great experience, international traveling. And it's not for everybody. I'll say that. But if you're ever interested, I mean, give her a try, and you'll find out that you'll love it.